with the fast travel, that should be easy. The arid badlands. Once you reach level 5, that happened like 16 levels ago. No, 18 levels ago, my bad. Gonna go check on TK Baja. Simply because it's not that far out here. And this is a low level area. They hardly tickle. There's a way you can get onto his roof, which I showed when we were playing with Enigma. But it didn't call out any special mention to it because we were playing with Enigma. Well, regardless, I don't think TK's okay. Oh, this is an alien gun.
I need more ammo.
So, alien guns are unique, if you can't tell by the term alien gun. They use ow. Jeez. Whoa. I did not realize these were level like 20 people.
Time to pound some meat. It's time for my
boom. Yeah. Anyways, they have unlimited ammo. However, it has to recharge. I don't know how accurate you have to be with this gun. seems to have like a targeting thing on it.
Are you about ready to get rolling? Let's trick out your ride.
Going too slow.
Okay, yeah, it's going to be a little bit deep in here. Guess now we'll see how accurate this gun is. Why is that the second porch? Okay, light him in 2-3-1 order. Is doing some damage.
Someone give me ammo.
Darn. Dang it. Don't think I can really take on that Mothrak. At least with this gun. Oh, I gotta drive there again. Gotta get there as fast as I can. Whee. Don't have to go too far actually. Where'd you go?
Ugh.
now.
Hopefully this is a good tactic for taking it on. I imagine so, because I don't think it could hit me from there. Ground in front of me and damage me that way. Where'd it go? That's a regular rack. Die, malt rack. It's a cheap way to fight it, but it's an effective way. Except for when it runs off that way. Oh, there you are. That's a bad shot. Ow. There you are again. I'm whittling it down. Ay ay ay! Progress is progress! Halfway dead. Hello, there you are. Die, Mothrak. Gonna be coming back up over that hill. No, where am I? Okay. Reaper shield should recharge. And let's take my Iridian Lightning out again. Where'd you go, Mr. Moth? Rack. Hello? Miss Mothrack, true point. Thanks for the host, Mint. Super duper appreciate it. How is your stream tonight? Yeah, I know to fire ahead of her. But also firing at her tends to work. And then now she's gonna come after me. Yeah, how's your stream tonight, Mint? Hope you had a good one. Need rain more. Back there you are. And welcome to anyone who was watching it. I am Hylicious. Hylicious, you can call me Hy. Can do a bit of variety. As you can see, my schedule kind of rotating in the top middle there. Yeah, oh! Understandable, crashing is a bit annoying. Now all the bombs here. I'm also going through the complete Xbox collection, which is basically me going through every game in the Xbox library from the Xbox original games, 360, the Xbox One, and the yet to be revealed what it's going to be, the next Xbox generation. Mothrax over here. Right there. Nope. She went behind the building. Yeah. Rock structure of the building. Okay.
Son of a bitch! Out of ammo!
Yeah, it was weird. TK had this gun behind his house. Like, TK, what are you doing with this type of elemental gun? With these alien guns. Not that I mind, mind you. First time I actually went through this game, I didn't get any alien guns to like the final mission. Thank you. Recharge shields. And where you at, Mothrak? As I riddle you down with my alien gun. Let the bombs hit. Yeah, hopefully able to get those, figure out the causing of the crashing. I imagine you're playing some Borderlands 2? Also, go follow me if you haven't. Yeah, they're playing Borderlands 2. They're a pretty cool person in general. Very fun streams to watch. About dead. I need Gintero. Ow. Bombs falling everywhere. To hide again till my energy and my gun gets repleted. Or refilled, I guess. Repleted, yes. Mothrak has like one hit left on her. Just gotta survive this last bombing. There you are.
Another trophy for my war.
See, I can pierce my... Okay, I can tell that, then. That's a repeater, I don't care. Okay, Mothrak is killed. Let's go kill Wing Ri Ri then. Oh, would've left some money here. How much you ask? $67. Just go ahead and go to this new use station that's over here to teleport us to New Haven. Or fast travel to New Haven. Also, we can refill our ammo here, which is gonna be nice. Sniper. New Haven.
dust.
That's annoying. Is there a way to go around this? It's fine. Enigma! Thank you very much for that host. How are you doing tonight? As I'm getting shot up. I take it you're not shooting tonight? Are you? Yes. What did you already stream? Game is preparing me? Thanks for letting me know. How about now? I mean, I guess you can't really tell until I'm actually firing and stuff. Short shoot. Fair enough. If you haven't followed him yet, you should go follow Mr. Enigma 9011. As I misspell his name. There we go. You played some Injustice 2, oh, training up for the prom, I take it.
Help! I'm dying! What, anything like that?
You have your main set out for it, or just... You haven't decided on who yet. Snipers. So I can sell them then. Scarecrow Robin, fair enough. As it gets stuck. We need to go over here. Fair enough. Imagine tomorrow we're going to be some Xenoverse. So you can train it for Super. Gonna do these shock crystal harvests because we're here as well. Fighters, fighters. Then, cool.